Hey there, I'm back with another slide design. Now this is a very simple setup. I just have a title, a tagline, two icons and two text boxes with example text. I would like to make something unique with this picture which will capture your attention and will originally reveal a photograph. I did already prepare the photograph and I found something like that. I'm running this pinkish color scheme, so let's stick to a pink photograph. I would like this dog to be on the right side, but how to uniquely reveal that? Okay, let me work on that. At first, I click on the photograph, I go to crop, and I crop it to the appropriate size. I definitely want it only to be on the right side of the photograph. Okay, now I can position it a bit. Maybe I make it a bit bigger, a bit higher. Okay, let's say, not enough, that this would be my concept for the slide. Right now it's pretty boring, but check out what can you do with a few simple elements in PowerPoint. I'll go to Insert, I'll go to Shapes, and I'll select the rounded rectangle shape. The rounded rectangle can be placed like this, and we have this little yellow button here. This yellow button allows me to make totally rounded corners, and this would be very useful. I press my Shift key, I rotate it 45 degrees, and I place it on the right top side of this photograph. Now, I'll select Shape Fill, No Fill, Shape Outline, White. Once we have a small outline here, you can right-click, click on Format Shape to reveal this right box. Once you are there, please make the width a bit bigger. I have the width, let's make it about 10 points, 10, or maybe 15, we will see how this turns out. And what's great here, if I make this smaller, I'm pressing my left alt key so it doesn't snap to anything. If I make it smaller and shorter, the roundness stays here. Okay, perfect. So let me start to create something very unique with the roundness. I'll make it like that, maybe more points. 18 points would be okay. Okay, I will try to not click the photograph. Ctrl C, Ctrl V, and make it bigger. Just with your normal keys, a bit longer so it looks a bit better. And you can see where I'm going with that. Ctrl C, Ctrl V, just take it, make it bigger, just as you see fit, make it longer so the roundness is maximized. I'm always making sure that I have maximal roundness here. Maybe a bit shorter, so the spaces between those objects will be very similar. They don't have to be perfectly equal, but they have to be similar. Okay, I'll make this closer now. Ctrl C, Ctrl V, once again, maybe then again one last time, and we should be done with this slide. Okay, we have something like that, and now the dog isn't perfectly revealed, but that's no problem. We can always crop this photograph to be on the top right side like that. Okay, Ctrl C, Ctrl V, and let me place the last one here. I'll make this once again super pretty big. And now I want to make this properly distributed. Before I do so, I'll take the width and make it 130 points. You can see what I'm doing here. And this will be my last frame. I'll make it 130 points. I'll try to make this spacing kind of equal here. It doesn't have to be super perfect, but kind of equal, maybe a bit longer. Okay, all of them could be a bit longer, and that's no problem. I can simply shift click, shift click, shift click. I can drag them a bit out. Okay, now this looks promising. Let us press shift F5. Okay, it slowly gets more unique, and as I see, I should reveal more of this photograph. I can do this very simply, just dragging this and making this a bit longer. It will be also better because it covers the photograph. Then again, select all the other elements, including this one, and make them a bit longer. This one, a bit longer, this one, a bit longer. You have to always make those adjustments. And I can see I have a little box here. No problem. I have the shapes as a shortcut, which is Alt 2 for me. I will select a simple box. I'll place the box here, Format, Shape Fill, White, Shape Outline, No Outline, and no one sees that. I know this is big, This comes sometimes in the way, and I could make it a bit shorter, but Shift F5, look at that. We have a completely unique way of showcasing this photograph and this part of the design, and you can see I made the text invisible. That's no problem. You just select the text, select everything you want to be visible, right click, bring to front. This will bring it in front of those objects. I hope this tutorial was fun for you and you enjoyed designing this slide with me.